She's got a tremendous, tremendous mammary system. She's got that uphill walk, that big spring to her rib. She's wide through her chest. She's wide about her muzzle today. And it is that width through her chest floor, the width she carries up through her muzzle today, the height, the front end, that takes her over the extreme dairy cow we have coming out.